Welcome to Pete a Gadget Channel. Today Nokia 6 2018 model phone review. It's Redmi 5 Plus killer. What do you think, guys? Let's start the review. HMD is launching a second generation of the Nokia 6. Compared to the old Nokia 6, a lot has changed. There's a bigger than you'd expect spec boost and a more modern design. The good things are still the same, though. It's still made of metal, and it still costs about $230. First, the specs. The Nokia 6 has been upgraded to a full tier higher in Qualcomm's SAC lineup. The 2017 version has a low-end Snapdragon 430, while this 2018 version ships with the more mid-range Snapdragon 630. For the same price, that's a great upgrade. You also get 1 more gigabyte of RAM in the base version, which is now up to 4 gigabytes. The new Nokia 6 is also upgrading from micro-USB to the newer, reversible USB-C standard. For the reading, say hello to the new Nokia, which looks a lot like the old Nokia. The rest of the specs are pretty much the same. There's still a 5.5-inch, 1080p IPS LCD, a 3,000 mAh battery, and a baseline of 32 GB of storage with expansion via a microSD slot. There's also a 64 GB version available for $260. The Nokia 6 still has a headphone jack, but the speakers have, on paper at least, been downgraded from 2 speakers to 1. Unfortunately, the OS hasn't changed much, either. The new Nokia 6 is running an old version of Android 7.1.1, with an upgrade to Android 8.0 Oreo, still not the latest version of Android, promised at some nebulous point in the future. The camera specs seem exactly the same as last year, with the 16MP, 1.0 micrometers, f/2, rear camera and an 8MP, 1.12 micrometers, f/2, front camera. One fun new feature is the dual view camera, which can snap a picture from the front and back sensors at the same time and will stitch the two pictures together, side by side. HMD also proudly declares no camera bump in the spec sheet. For the reading, Nokia 6 hands-on, a metal phone with stock Android. Someone is listening. On the design side of things, the button and fingerprint reader arrangement is new. The old Nokia 6 had capacitive buttons painted onto the front of the device, along with the center-mounted front fingerprint reader. The 2018 Nokia 6 goes for a more modern setup, with on-screen navigation buttons and a rear fingerprint reader, just like all the flagship phones. HMD's photoshoppers neglected to put these on-screen buttons in some of the press images, but they did made it. 先说正面的情况，这边用的呢是一个传统的 16:9的这样一个普通的啊这样一个屏幕比例，而不是最近很多同学流行去希望看到边框，金属边框的位置呢是有我们来查看一条、两条、三条、四条、五条。 六条，一共是有六个天线条带，分别在金属边框的周围。边框顶部这边呢，保留有 3.5毫米 耳机接口啊，3.5毫米耳机接口。那么在2018年，根据我们得到的消息啊，会有越来越多的手机。